Good morning. Day 5.
It's about 10 a.m. and I can already tell it's going to be a hot one today. I don't know what's going to be happening over here. Cute one. Morning water. I do hydrate once in a while.
This poor kid trying to get this umbrella up.
It's my brother's day to you from your Canada friends.
Kiss.
Okay, and then.
And it's rattling.
It is rattling.
Look, we're doing shots.
Happy birthday shots.
Cheers. Yet another phone party. I think he's cheating. Beautiful, Adam, beautiful.
Yeah, any tips?
She left my drink over there. If anyone wants to know the drink menu, scan that QR code. It's a little after 6 and I'm meeting up with my family for dinner. They keep making these early reservations, man. Where's my nap time?
Whiskey?
Yeah.
Garlic soup.
One of those pork
for starters.
Shit. We really have to order those sides. E vamos todo mundo com as palmas. Everybody clap.
Starting.
Cheers. Cheers, baby.
Get your face. Guys. Viva Mexico. Dave. And I really appreciate that he wears a shirt with his name on it.
I like to be noticed.
Forcing me to do shots. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday,
Happy birthday tomorrow.
Cheers.
Sitting across the bar, and I saw these really rude people doing shots without me. How dare you? Ladies and gentlemen, the sexiest lady at Akumal. I lost Jen. She wanted to come to the snack bar, so I left the sports bar. But she's disappeared. My lips hurt so bad. They're not even that swollen right now, but they really hurt. The sun is a torture here. Come prepared. Good night, everybody. See you tomorrow for day 6. I don't know what I did, but I woke up in tremendous pain. I could barely breathe. I'm dying here. I don't know what's wrong with me. My back is killing me. Oh, it hurts. Just inhale. Okay, the hot water helped a little bit. So I'm trying not to wet the tub so I can soak and maybe actually use this jet thing. It literally hurts to breathe right now. It's crazy. Okay, that kind of helped a little bit. I'm gonna see if I can actually lay down without being in tremendous pain. I still can't breathe right. It's the next morning. I feel a little better. Oh, that just ran out. I don't know what was going on with me last night, but it was so painful. It felt like my ribs were cracked in the back. I really couldn't even breathe. But finally around 6 a.m., things started to ease up and I slept a few hours. So we're gonna try and do this again today. Hopefully my back doesn't hurt again.